You know, I'm finding easier to be a human these days than to be a Christian. Human, we just kind of do whatever we want to do and whatever comes naturally, whenever we think and whatever feels right. But to be a Christian is to have spiritual formation and discipline and to be changed by community. And I just find it easier to do the other thing. But I want to be a new kind of human. I want to be spiritually formed by the Spirit and by community.